You start with your name and what are you doing for this event?
For sure. So my name is Nate, PluggedIN CEO.
Alright, I'm Malachi Luster. I'm the CFO of PluggedIN. I'm co-host of the event going on today.
We started this event 3 years ago. It's the first ever sneaker show in Rockford. Now we welcome all types of cool vendors inside and out. Other people, he's also selling like custom bears, other types of edible treats. We got free haircuts going on, and then from 5 to 7 we're gonna have the second 815 area all-star game in this gym at the Champions Court.
What we do, I feel like, is so unique, and I have yet to find any event that kind of puts together what we do.
It's Mo Jet, and I'm in here for the PluggedIN Ballers. Trying to see what's up, go crazy, man, put on the show.
DeMarian Stark, aka D Stark.
Jayvon Anderson.
I'm on Nate's team, so I do not remember the name of the team, but yeah, I'm on his team.
Patrick Green.
My name is KJ Smith, and I'm playing for the 815 All-Stars.
My name is Chris Brunel, I'm on the 815
My name is Lakin Lewis, and I'm on the PluggedIN Ballers tonight.
My name is Biggie Luster, and I'm playing for the 815 All-Stars.
I'm George Williams, and I play for the PluggedIN Ballers.
Scott Gallon, I think I'm playing for the 815 Stars.
Nathan Horton, 815 Stars.
Bryson Hodge, and I'm playing
for... Who am I playing for? I think I'm playing for the 815 Ballers.
My name is Brian Farr and I'm playing for the 815 Stars.
What's your outcome for the game later?
Hopefully 815 Stars win, hopefully, but hey, the roster's looking crazy, so who knows how it's going to turn out.
I think it's going to be cracking. We got a lot of high-level competition, collegiate champions, collegiate all-region players, high school legends from the Rockford area. Good competition, good size, and good vibes the whole time. I think it's going down.
Obviously, PluggedIN coming out on top, ain't nothing else to say.
I just hope everybody keep it competitive and we come out with a win, that's all.
I feel like the PluggedIN Ballers is going to come out and compete tonight and come out with a W.
Oh, we got to get a dub, we got to win, and we're going to have some crazy highlights today.
I think it'll be a close one, but we'll come out on top.
I'm going with us winning. I mean, I ain't expecting to come here to lose, so. Last year we had a loss, so we kind of held that to our head, you know what I'm saying? So, I think this year we're going to come out with a big one.
Hopefully I get a dub, we get this win.
I just expect my team to go out there and put on a show for the crowd. We're going to go out there, have fun, hopefully get this win today.
Of course, 815 All-Star, we're going to bring home the dub. You already know what it is.
Obviously the outcome, just want to come out here and have fun with a bunch of guys that we used to play with back in the day and just come out with a dub, no matter what, just want to come out with a dub.
So you won MVP last.
We won by 40.
Who do you want to be MVP?
Oh man, I don't know on the favorite prediction. I don't got no MVP champ, but I just know the PluggedIN Ballers is taking a dub and coming home with that trophy. And whoever play the best, whoever put they all in it, gonna get it. I don't got no favorite. I just want to get the dub. That's all we focused on. It don't matter who win.
I'm going with the returning MVP, Scott Gowen.
And then who do you think is gonna be MVP, but you can't choose yourself?
MVP? I probably think my boy Tone, Tone. I ain't gonna lie, he might grab that.
I'm going to back with the MVP last year, Scotty, 2 times.
I was gonna say, I feel like a lot of people are gonna go for it, but if I had to choose, I'm gonna go with my boy George. I'm gonna go with my boy George, man. He's gonna hold it down for us. So.
My team, probably Biggie or Big Pat, Patrick Green.
If I can't choose myself being an MVP, I give it to maybe Brandon or Kayvon back there.
I'll go with D Star.
Can't choose myself. I think it's gonna be one of my point guards. I'm gonna go with Mo Jackson.
I probably have to say, I don't know, Scotty went. I might have to go with Scotty for the two time.
I think I'm gonna go Big Tone. Yeah.
That's tough.
Mo Jack. My boy Mo Jack.
Scotty back to back.
Okay.
Scotty back to back.
Let me go through the roster. Let me go through and see who I really think is really.
My team, probably George or Big Tone.
I'm going to have to go with Brian, bro.
I want to pass to my young buck, Chris Brunel. Got to get him an MVP.
How are you feeling about this event?
Good. It's been pretty good, pretty smooth so far. I'm expecting it to pick up a lot for the All-Star game. I that was kind of bigger than anything else this year. But it's cool. We were the most prepared that we've ever been on a limited amount of time. It's been good, though.
It doesn't feel real, to be honest. I'm super excited. Kind of just living in the moment right now.
I feel like we're going to whoop them. It's going to be a blowout. But it's going to be a fun show, though. Come check it out.
Feeling the hype. Just ready to have fun. And, go crazy.
I feel pretty good, man. Malachi came out with the win last year. I wasn't on his team last year, but I'm on his team this year, so I expect us to win.
Old friends playing the game, so it's all talk for good vibes.
I'm ready, man. I'm ready to hoop. I got some good stretching in. You know, I'm really a jumper, so I got to make sure my legs is good.
I don't got too much going into it, so I'm ready to hoop. I'm excited. It's going to be a fun time.
Yeah, it feels good, you know, just knowing that the whole city came out, and for me just to come out and just play my game and just have fun and to win MVP, it means a lot.
How do you feel?
Great, man. I knew we was going to win. I told y'all pregame we coming home with the dub.
And so what are you going to do after this?
Get fucked up.
Get
high as hell, get drunk as hell, and reminisce about the guys that should have been here, man.
How do you feel?
Honestly, I'm okay, to be honest. I won last year, he got this one this year, so we're 1-1, so looking forward to the next one.
And so, like, what are you gonna do after this?
Go home.
No,
I'm kidding. Honestly, I don't know what to do.